Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today the 26th of March, Holy Mother the Church calls us to the memory of Saint Ludger. Yes, Saint Ludger was born near Utrecht, or land of a healthy, wealthy family, a noble family of Frisian parents. At 9, he had an encounter with the great saint, Saint Boniface, the saint who changed the face of Germany, of Christian Germany. Yes, in 777, that is 777, Ludger was ordained a priest and he was sent to Eastern Friesland. And it was time when Saint Boniface met his death at Dokkum. And 7 years, the Saxons were incited by Widukind. Widukind was the ruler at that time, who made people to return to their old pagan ways. But after that, in 787, Charles the Great, he won over Widukind and he brought the church back to the enthusiasm of faith. The Apostle of Westphalia, as he came to be known, became famed for his unfailing gentleness and his bounteous love towards people. Consecrated first bishop of Munster in 1804, he labored assiduously at building up a devout and energetic clergy. Upon his death on Passion Sunday, 1809, Saint Ludger was buried at Verden, where his relics still remain. The ancient well at Munster, a place where Ludger used to give the baptism, that was renovated, and it was a scene of a touching glory when in the year 1909, on the 11th centenary celebration of the diocese, they all gathered near that well. So dear brothers and sisters, Saint Ludger is a chela, a disciple of Saint Boniface. And after the death of Boniface, when the faith in people was coming down, this saint came up to get back the faith of people. So dear brothers and sisters, the Lord has a duty for each one of us. What are we doing is very, very important. The little that I do towards the Lord is very important. Let me do my best. God will do the rest. Amen.